Jodna leave no corpses. This card bears the sign of Agit. The ditch was dark, so the card would break a wheel. This was an ambush. Something huge was dragged this way. If it was Argir's cauldron they dragged through here, it must be large indeed. Destruction leads towards that giant root. The mitten of the great Jotun Skrymir dropped here long ago. Maybe the thieves took their burden inside. Soft moss all around. Hard to imagine this place once fitted a hand. This place is heavily guarded. noise as they seem in Jotunheimer. The cauldron has grown smaller. I'm getting the measure of these illusions. Should be enough to win Suttungur's favor. I could go to Utgarda now, but a gift for Gunnlodha would improve my chances at getting the mead.
Thank you. show me what luck.
Thrymir's house once stood here, before ruin came upon it.
Do you see?
Loki often tells the tale of how Thrymir stole Thor's hammer. It seems his account of Thor's rage was no exaggeration. Bridal circlet. This would be a gift worthy of Gunnlaugr's attention. If they see me, this will get messy. Show me. See you, old friend.
You are small to my eyes, stranger.
Small in stature, but great in deed. I am the one they call Havi, the High One of Asgard, and I come bearing a great gift.
Your name is known to me. But what could mighty Suttungr want that a little thing like you could provide?
Your great cauldron, stolen by Hymir's sons. Let this offering be a beginning to the end of our hostilities. Such a small thing, yet so much deeper than it seems. Appearances can be deceiving, can they not?
Well spoken, Harvey. Our people may be enemies, but you have earned your welcome here. Thralls, an honored guest has come. Prepare a feast!
I hope also to meet your daughter, Gunnlóðr. I have heard much of her skill in the mystical arts.
She will be toiling at her work, as ever. But be forewarned, she shuns the company of others.
I could summon her to the feast if you like. We might discuss matters of alchemy on the way.
That would please me. You will find her in her grotto, up the path, within the circle of stones. Have a care, though. You are safe in my presence, but you wander Utgard at your peril.
I will be discreet.
And Harvey, be kind. Gunnlóðr is different from you and I.
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Sense trying to change fate. What counts is how you face it.
Here's the stone circle, but no way into the sanctum. Another illusion. What is this place?
Some time ago, we made powerful magic here. We sought to see all futures. But every road led to Ragnarok. Father does not visit here anymore. He sees no profit in it. But I am not yet ready to give up. You are Æsir.
I am.
I have seen images of the future. heard the voices of those who will come after us.
Voices from in there?
Yes. I leave them words. Little packets of possibility, waiting for unknown ears, many ages hence.
What do these future voices say?
They seek the wisdom of the past. They speak of things to come. But even they cannot turn the tide of Ragnarok.
There is to be a feast in my honor. Your father sent me to fetch you.
No, not yet. Listen. I want you to hear the voices. Are you there, Prophet? Can you hear me? Perhaps another day. Another thread. Come. We must not keep Father waiting.
Who are you?